In this video, revealing the top 5 free ways to make money online fast and how complete beginners earning $100 to $700 a day while working from home. More with that after the intro. Hey guys, Mike Vasile here. Welcome to this video. Before we actually begin, I remind you that several spots have opened up for this week's free workshop where it's the fastest and easiest way to make money online. Sign up for it in the link below. We got a 62-year-old woman that went from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days. Check it out now. So I don't know what sparked, you know, this entrepreneurship energy that I feel. I don't know if it was because, you know, growing up, I didn't have that much. I don't know if it was because I was raised by immigrant parents from the Philippines that taught me that money was scarce. And, you know, we literally had to go ahead and, for example, hustle and work to actually make that money. I don't know if it was literally because of my sense of lack when my friends would go out to, for example, places and I just felt like a dummy and an idiot because I never had the money to go ahead and afford, you know, the experiences that they wanted. Like, I don't know what created this entrepreneurship mindset that I had, right? But all I knew is I needed to go ahead and make money. I was just really afraid though when I was getting started because I was like, man, it seems like every single way to go ahead and make money online seems like it requires a lot of money, a lot of time, or a lot of experience. And if I saw like a video like this and, you know, I was like, oh my God, this guy went from zero to 8 grand in 30 days or zero to 5 grand in 30 days to $1.6 million that first year. Or, you know, over here, this guy pulls in 35 grand and 46 grand a month. But if I literally saw a video of some Asian guy like me, like on the screen on YouTube, and I was just getting started, I would have not believed in myself that I could actually do it for myself. The reason why, like I said, so many ways to go ahead and make money online requires money, okay? Like people are like, oh, like I want the free way to make money online. Some businesses, especially the lucrative ones, will take money to go ahead and make money, right? But I started thinking, I was like, okay, but what if I could find just simple free side hustles where I could even just get it to the point where I'm making $100 a day, right? And then from that $100 a day, that's now money that I've made from a free way to make money online. I take that and I reinvest it into, you know, a business that might be a little bit risky, that might take money, but because I have this free way to make money, I could actually go and swing for the fences while still being risk-free. Now, this is literally the story of how I actually built this business right here from zero to $1.6 million in the first year with about 30% profit margins based off of a free way that I made money online that I leveraged to go ahead and, for example, start this business. Because that way, you know, all of the ways that I started didn't actually take any of my own money. Does that make sense? And if you can literally find a way to get your first free $1,000 a month, I'm telling you this, that's literally the house's money where you could then take that and just start these other ideas where then there's no more risk to you. Does that make sense? So let me share with you exactly what I did, right? The five ways and the five steps that I leveraged a free opportunity and leveraged it to a bigger opportunity, as you can see from here. Now, this is something that you will never see online. This is something that you won't see when you see other free ways to make money online from home, because this is literally what I did when I didn't want to have the risk of, for example, starting a business and then losing a bunch of money and feeling like an idiot to all my friends and family. So let's actually break it down, right? I knew my only intention with these ways was I wasn't trying to make millions. I was just like, if I can make an extra $1,000 a month, I could take $500 and live off of that and take the other $500 and invest it in a business. But that $500 is essentially free because I found a free hack to make money online. And that first way was literally selling things on eBay. And it's not just me, look at all these people. Notice how this bunk bed looks like this bunk bed, literally looks like this bunk bed, but a little bit different. And also looks like this bunk bed and this bunk bed. All of these are the same bunk bed. So I started realizing, I'm like, okay, if I could go ahead and see what these people are doing, I could go ahead and do the same thing. And I realized that when I literally click on any one of these, you could literally come and see, like, for example, this one, two have been sold at $319, right? If I come in here and just, for example, copy and paste this thing right here and just throw it up on Google, what it's gonna happen is it's gonna show me exactly where else this product is being sold to, right? Look at this. $219 for the cherry color, and look at this. It's the exact same bunk bed. Notice how this picture, and even this picture look a lot the same, like this picture, and even this picture, because it is, okay? And this is what all these people are doing to get sales as well. Now, this was my first free way to make money online, that was easy, that didn't take that much time, literally like 30 minutes a day on the side, and was no risk because I only bought the product on Walmart after I already made the sale, right? So this was kind of like my safety net, okay? I got this side hustle to literally $100 a day, right? So think about it. I was literally like in college at the time making an extra $100 a day. Now that $3,000 coming in, not only did I have enough to live off of, right, while keeping my expenses low, I literally was able to then afford to lose a certain amount of money every single month on other ideas that were a little bit more risky. But it was great because I didn't use my own money, right? I literally used this free way to make money online. So the first way, if you were literally gonna go ahead and look around, instead of looking at all of the ways that people are like, oh, this is a way to make money online, right? You wanna find, you know, what's one that you can literally focus on. And don't, this won't be a home run, okay? This is literally you getting on first base, trying to get to $100 a day, because when you're doing that, man, and you can live off of $1,500 and you have another $1,500 to go ahead and now play around the game of business, and you don't have to worry about losing it because all the money came for free from this one option. That's literally how I scaled to all these other businesses. If you would have asked me, Mike, would you have been able to start this business as your first one or this business as your first one? I don't think I would have had I've actually had that first step. Does that make sense? So what did I end up doing? The moment I started making $100 a day, right, I was like, okay, I could do one of two ways. I could literally take the skill of sales and marketing that I learned and sell it as a service, or I could go ahead and, for example, build my own business. Now, for the people that don't have that much risk tolerance, right, and they wanna be more cautious and safe, I would recommend the service side because it's a lot easier. You're already selling a proven product or service, and you could just, you know, sell, you know, your time, right? It's like literally you as a freelancer or a contractor, and you know, literally from 2, 3, 4 ways to make money online. Look at this, freelance writers, right? If you get really good at creating content, right, you understand why these are the things that causes sales for example, these products. You can essentially sell that as a service. Look at this, $100 an hour. You just create an Upwork account for free, and like Pam is literally made over $100,000, okay? That's money that's literally on the side of you doing whatever it is that you're doing, and it's free to sign up for Upwork, especially if you're good at writing. If you are good at sales, or you're like good at talking to people, you can do the exact same thing. $220 an hour, right? Like what Spencer did, right? Or if you wanna run ads and Facebook ads for, you know, existing companies, right? Look at this, $225 an hour, $49 an hour in Ukraine. So look at that, even if you just did this alone, the eBay way is free, the freelance writer is free, the sales is free, and what is this? The Facebook ads is free to learn. There's so many freaking YouTube videos about it. Even if you just had those four alone, if any one of those works, you could essentially get to $3,000 a month or $5,000 a month fast. Like I said, this is gonna be like your way to millions, but it's gonna be the way to safety and security, like pays for the roof and food and water in your home, and then it allows you to get to the next level. Remember, the first step in these first four, right, and I literally gave you four, is just get your way to $100 a day, right? Don't literally shoot for the fences. Just get it enough so that it could provide for, you know, your bills, your debt, but you still have enough to then go ahead and risk it for the biscuit, right? Go for the big bucks, going for, you know, like the big, you know, ultimate freedom money, right? So the moment you go ahead and do that, I mean, the fifth way, we could break it down in so many different ways. You've already learned either run Facebook ads for other businesses, sales for other businesses, freelance writing for other businesses. You've learned how to creatively, you know, understand where to find products that really sell by literally just go ahead and doing reverse research analysis from like the things that already sell. You could take these skill sets and move them to your own business, to your own product, to your own service, right? But again, that could still be kind of like risky because of the fact that like, what if it fails? What if a product doesn't actually work? So what a lot of people in our community ended up doing once they learned those skills, like Dina, who learned the skills and went from $0 to $30,000 a month in 5 to 8 weeks, or Ilio, who went and made $100,000 in 2 months as an immigrant, or Greg at age 58 years old, went from $0 to $30,000 a month in 5 to 8 weeks, or Francisco from Chile, where the average income is only $500 a month, did the same as well in a relatively short amount of time is they did what is known as high ticket affiliate marketing, where they go ahead and sign up for ClickBank for free. And already there's thousands of products that you can essentially sell for free. They'll pay you $181 to $114 for free per product that you sell. They do the shipping, they do the handling, they do the customer service for free, and they'll literally pay you 75% of the commissions for it. Now, the beauty about this is you can literally get started for free by just signing up for ClickBank, and anybody can start recommending it, right? And if you literally want to know exactly how they've recommended it, which is the fastest way that I've seen this year, that's brand new this year, then sign up for this week's free workshop below, because it's literally the fastest and easiest way. As well, check out this podcast and this video right here. Hopefully this helps. I love you guys. See you guys later. Woo!